Mott.
Get that on your back! You have the right to remain silent. Everything you say can and will be used against the school law. You have the right to an attorney. If you can afford one, the state of Alabama will provide it to you. Do you understand this right? I address right to you. Do you understand this right? Yes.
2 hours later.
You may be seated. Members of the jury, your duty today will be to determine whether the defendant is guilty or not guilty, based only on facts and evidence provided in this case. The case of the state versus Myers. Ms. Myers, how do you plead?
Not guilty, Your Honor.
The defense calls Nadina Myers to the stand. How do you know the defendant?
I'm the defendant's mother.
Can you please describe Miss Myers for the jury?
Miss Myers is a very innocent and thoughtful and beautiful girl. She would never do anything like this on purpose.
To the best of your knowledge, does Miss Myers have a history with mental illnesses?
Yes, she's bipolar and she was diagnosed when she was 8 years old, and she has been suffering all her life since then.
Does the prosecution have any questions to the witness?
Yes, Your Honor.
Please approach the stand.
Do you know where Ms. Myers were at 9 a.m. at the day of the murder?
Yes, I was eating breakfast with her.
It's a lie. It's a lie! It's a fucking lie!
Who are you?
Sorry. Sorry. She was caught on a CCT camera at the exact time that I asked her. 9 p.m. I can show you. I guess security is right here. All the evidence you need. The case is closed. There's nothing else you can do. She's fucking dead. Fucking dead. Dead.
I miss my
She was not my friend, but she was like one of my associates, like we learned from Guide. She was always so funny, and she was always protesting on Geir's meninger, and I that's what I loved about her. She was always happy, and she was never mad at anybody. Thank you.
She's fucking dead!
Dismiss Mrs. Myers. Any last arguments from the courtroom?
The prosecution seeks the capital punishment. The death penalty is the only way to justice a crime like this.
Your Honor, if we look at statistics compared between Alabama's crime rate and the crime rate of a state without the capital punishment, there is zero to no difference. We request that Ms. Myers is put in a mental institution and not sentenced to death. This woman is help, not punishment.
By Alabama state law, I have the right to deem someone worthy of the capital punishment without the jury's full consent. I sentence you to death.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again. Because a vision softly creeping left its seeds while I was sleeping. And the vision that was planted in my brain still remains within the sound of silence.
Bring back the patriarchy!
Restless dreams I walked alone, narrow streets of cobblestone, neath the halo of a street lamp. I turned my collar to the cold and damp when my eyes were stabbed by the flash of a neon.
Alabama has one of the highest execution rates in the US. It has executed 70 people since 1983.
In Alabama, people can be executed even though their jury voted for life sentence. This has happened 11 times.
The oldest person executed in the United States was executed in Alabama at the age of 83 years old.
Currently, everyone on death row in Alabama has been convicted of murder.